time to be silent and listen. Learning when to speak up and encourage or comfort or show compassion. Amen. Learning how to be your voice in a world that can often feel so toxic. And learning how to be your heart in a world that can often have so many words. So we pray for that wisdom that James speaks about. We pray for health in our communication, that all of us will be receptive to